peeps, it's your girl Kim with the Hype 411. International superstar Sean Paul has released his fifth studio album, Tomahawk Technique, and it has been doing well in Europe. The 12-track album, which was not released in the United States, has been distributed by Atlantic Records since January. It currently holds the 8th position on the iTunes Top 10 Albums chart in Germany and is 6th on charts in both Switzerland and Austria. In Japan, the album topped the iTunes chart within the first week and is now sitting at number 10. The first single on the album, Got to Love You, featuring American singer Alexis Jordan, has topped charts in Switzerland and sits on top 10 charts in Holland, Germany, France, Spain and Belgium. Other singles doing well is She Doesn't Mind, which is also on top 10 charts in Switzerland, France, Germany and Japan. The album will be released in the UK on March 12th, but there is no set date for North America release. Reggae crooners Toots and the Maytals has kicked off their 2012 tour season with 5 shows in Florida. The show that they will be performing at includes Icons of Reggae show in Fort Lauderdale on March 11th with UB40, Michael Rose and others. Their East Coast tour will end in Northeast with shows in New York, Massachusetts and Vermont. Information sent to the media explained that the group will be headed to Colorado in mid-April before jetting off to Europe in May for a 3-week acoustic tour. They will return to the US West Coast and Canada in July for various shows, including Reggae on the River on July 22nd. Then in August, the band will return to Europe for stops in the UK, coinciding with the London Olympics. In addition to a tour, the documentary titled Reggae Got Soul, The Story of Toots and the Maytals, is set for release in May. The documentary was first aired on BBC in 2011. Reggae entertainer Sizzla will be taking his biggest step since his motorcycle accident last year. The artist will return on the local stage for the first time in over a year when he participates in an upcoming show dubbed Sizzla Unplugged and Acoustics. Branded so far as the event of the century, Sizzla has joined forces with Whirlwind Entertainment Group from Florida to host the event at Club Privilege on March 18th. The event's promoters believe that the event will meet the needs of fans who have been waiting for the return of the one and only Sizzla. They added that proceeds from the event will go towards providing medical support for a child in desperate need of a life-saving surgery. Other performers on the lineup for the after party include producers Sly and Robbie, violinist Jessica Yap, and dancehall artist Popcorn. Interested fans can look out for more information on the event in the media. Okay, Hype peeps, I'm your girl Kim, and that's the Hype 411. Yeah.